Are you the best footballer in the world right now?
I think so, yes. In my mind, I'm always the best. I don't care what the people are thinking, what they say. In my mind, not just this year, but always, I'm always the best. I'm always going to say that because I think we have to thinking we are the best in our area. So in my area, I think I'm the best.
It is the debut. Who only signed 3 days ago, the 18-year-old Cristiano Ronaldo is coming on for Nicky Butt.
Well, they've been talking about him all week, Steve. I mean, I think the crowd have got that excited.
His 250th Premiership appearance last season. Ronaldo to deliver. And pace all the way through and in.
I feel happy. All this happened because of a reason. The reason is I'm unbelievable inside the pitch. This is why the people have so much interest on me. But it's not about the money, it's about the passion.
Great gallery of the game, a walking work of art, vintage, beyond valuation, beyond forgery or imitation. 18 years since that trembling teenager of touch and tease first tiptoed onto this storied stage. Now in his immaculate maturity, CR7 reunited.